Minivans have lots of room, but not much style. SUVs are big on the outside, but they tend to be small on the inside. The minivans and SUVs have been trying for years to overcome these problems. Here we see the first attempt at that. Not bad, not bad. And people kept iterating over the decades. It's not clear it got better.